Hello everyone, we meet again. Year 6 textbook, Unit 15, page 151. Complex sentence, part 1. Let's learn. He instructed his followers who were carrying their loots to return them at once. Well, when you see at the above sentence, you can see that the sentence above is a complex sentence. A complex sentence is a sentence that has one independent clause and one dependent clause. An independent clause may be joined to a dependent clause using who, which, whose, or whom to make a complete sentence. Now let's look at the examples. Number 1. Chakri looked at his parents who were dirty and dressed in rags. As you can see, there are two parts here, the independent clause and the dependent clause. The independent clause will be, he looked at his parents, and the dependent clause will be, who were dirty and dressed in rags. The second sentence, they hired the man whom they interviewed last week. The independent clause will be, they hired the man. And the dependent clause will be, whom they interviewed last week. Now, let's practice. Complete the table. Number 1. I know the man who wrote the poem. Number 2. She likes the skirt which is worn by the mannequin. Number 3. Asin likes the song which won the award last year. Number 4. She is not sure whose car is parked near her house. Number 5. I met the woman whom you invited to the party last week. Now let's answer number 1. I know the man who wrote the poem. Independent clause will be, I know the man. Dependent clause will be, who wrote the poem? Now let's go on to number 2. She likes the skirt which is worn by the mannequin. Independent clause will be, she likes the skirt. Dependent clause will be, which is worn by the mannequin. Question number 3. Asin likes the song which won the award last year. Independent clause will be, Asin likes the song. Dependent clause will be, which won the award last year. Number 4. She is not sure whose car is parked near her house. Independent clause will be, she is not sure. Dependent clause will be, whose car is parked near her house. Number 5. I met the woman whom you invited to the party last week. Independent clause will be, I met the woman. Dependent clause will be, whom you invited to the party last week. Now let's do. Fill in the blanks with who, which, whose, or whom. Number 1. Dad is the boy. Father is a famous artist. So how are you going to answer? Find the clue. The clue will be, father is a famous artist. So the answer will be, whose? That is the boy whose father is a famous artist. Number 2. The girls work in a factory manufactures tires. Which one is the clue? The clue will be, a factory manufactures tires. So the answer will be, which? The girls work in a factory which manufactures tires. Number 3. Arsene's brother has a friend, is working in Penang. Which one is the clue? The clue will be, a friend, has a friend. So the answer will be, who? Arsene's brother has a friend who is working in Penang. Number 4. He married the beautiful lady we introduced last year. Which one is the clue? The clue will be, we introduced last year. So this is the person. So the answer will be, whom? He married the beautiful lady whom we introduced last year. Number 5. The police found the car was lost near the mining pool. Which one is the clue? The clue will be, the car was lost near the mining pool. So the answer will be, which? The police found the car which was lost near the mining pool. So you see, an independent clause may be joined to a dependent clause using who, whose, whom, and which to make a complete sentence. That's all for today. See you next time. Bye.